Sarah Coleman, the General Curator of the Animal Division at Lee Richardson Zoo, and we're about to go in and do some physicals on our new hamerkops that are in quarantine. These guys are getting physical so that they're healthy before we introduce them to each other, and then they'll go out to exhibit.